Hey guys, in this video, I will show you how to set up this. Okay, step 1, you install this app and open. Tap allow, allow, and tap here. Left click 3 times and choose yes. Okay, and then you turn off your screen. And now you can try. Okay, thank you.